Hey, how you doing? Ready to get out there and show them what you made of?
Yeah, ready as I'll ever be, Coach.
Look, I don't need to tell you this is a huge opportunity for you and everyone else playing this game. You make a good impression, you'll be a lock for the first round. Don't get ahead of yourself. Right now, just focus on playing your game and showing everyone what you can do.
Oh, I will, Coach. This is what I was born to do. Time to let the world know.
All right, listen. Before we get out there, I want to talk to you one more time about Jackson Ellis. You'll be matched up against him for most of the game. It's inevitable the scouts will be trying to see who will make the better pro. I can tell you firsthand, he's not a player you want to take lightly. You up for the challenge?
Yeah, I know it's not going to be easy. I got some respect for Ellis in his game. Yo, I'm gonna do my best to shut him down, though. It's gonna be quite the battle.
Sounds like your agent has you well prepared to deal with life in the spotlight. Either that, or you're one of the most well-adjusted kids I've ever dealt with over these years. Just be ready for Ellis, okay? Now, we got a game to play. See you out on the court.
Hey, man, you ready for this?
What's up, Jackson? Yeah, I'm ready. I didn't expect to see you till we got out on the court, though.
Yeah, well, it looks like they're gonna have us match up for most of the game, so I just want to let you know I ain't gonna be taking it easy on you.
Not expecting you to, man. This is a big night for both of us. Hey, man, I've seen enough of your game to know that me and you are going to be competing for the same teams. So we just got to go out there, do what we do best, and see how it all plays out. Feel me?
All right. Take it the easy way out then. You might not want to do that on the court, though, or I end up owning you out there.
Hey, how's it going, Jack? I think they're ready for you out there.
Oh, this is your agent. Good luck with that, bro.
Oh, wait. Hold on. Don't let him get in your head. Hey, focus on the game. We'll be seeing plenty more of him in the future.
Yeah, I'm cool. Yeah, you're right. Thanks, man.
Remember, man, I'm going to always look out for you, all right?
All
right. Now, get focused on the right thing, huh? The NBA. The dream. Right now, you take it, and don't let nobody stand in your way.
You right, dog. Thanks, bro. Here we go, baby.
All right, man, you got this, boy. Woo! Hey, you take it. This is your dream now.
Yo, what's going on, y'all? It's time for that face cam, man. I'm about to turn up in New York. We at the rookie showcase. You already know I'm going up against Jackson Ellis. Not really anybody else on the other roster. MCW, I hope you get some minutes because I'm going to be in the game for a long time. But let's see what we have here. All right, skip that cutscene. I don't care about the starters, except Anthony Bennett is probably going to go off on me and McLemore. I'm hyping up the crowd right now. Okay, two people clap for me. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. But you guys check out the tattoos I got. I wish we could have sleeves. I just wanted to add the color in just because I could. Other than that, seems like I shouldn't even have tattoos on right now. I already know what a dynamic goal is. Continue. Hold up. Gotta check something. Camera. Okay. Camera's on 2K. Options. Make sure the voice commands is off. I'm not trying to get no technicals. Subtitles for my career storyline, I'll put them on. Just so you guys who like to read can read. Come on, Noel. That's right. Yeah, pass off to your man. Oh, all ready. Darn, contested shots. Oh, man, we can't make nothing. What are you doing?
And a pretty good passer right now, and I think we'll smooth out.
Double teams. Yeah, Jackson. Feel the pressure.
Uh-oh.
Lynn. Beasting in the paint.
The
All right, I have to score 10 points this quarter. Okay, let's see what I got.
The excitement for this exact game, where so much is riding on the performance of these young and talented players.
Nice pick. Came right at the right moment just for that double move. Let's look at the replay. Cash. Look at that. All right, let me stick him. Like white on rice, or flies on, you know what I'm saying? Come on. Oh, man. Oh, nice block. Uh-oh, coast to coast on him. What you gonna do? What you gonna do? Give me my assist. That's what I'm talking about. Hello, Deepo. Come on. Where's the smile, man?
What a great rookie year we saw from Deion Waiters. And it's great to see all the best and the brightest young prospects in one place.
What you got? What you got? What you got? Uh-huh. Feel the pressure, Jackson. Feel the pressure. That's right. Give it up. Uh-oh. Yep. I figured that was about to happen. Let's see.
How much should GMs weigh this single game versus the player's entire body of work? And I've sat in that chair, Clark, and I think the entire body of work is important.
I'll take the jump shot if you ain't going to step out here. You ain't going to step out. Hold up. That was a three? I made a three? I got one dot for my three. All right. Cool with me. I'll take it. I am not complaining.
On defense, the elites. Ellis kicks to left. Back to Ellis. They double team Ellis.
Mm-hmm. Jordan ball loose. I take it. Rise above the heat. I did not just say that. All right. Come on. Show me something. Come on, Jackson Ellis. Come on, you son of a gun.
Ah. Now he just has to show that he belongs. So it's the stars now.
Come on, Ant Bennett. Don't do that to him. Thank you. I'll take it. Excuse me. I'm on the way.
Just over 2.5 minutes played here so far in the first quarter.
I'll take a jump shot right in your face. I don't believe in you. Shooter's roll. Yes. Hey, yo. I'm really putting on a goddamn show out here. Come on, Jackson. Where's the pressure? Here we go. Come on, Bennett. What you got? Dang, that's a lot of pump faking. They're doing so much pump faking for. Come on, Bennett, you scared to pull up. You scared to pull up. You know, I know you scared to give it to Jackson.
They need this.
Damn!
And the ball ends up out of bounds. They'll keep possession.
Yeah, that was a good block. That was a very good block. But I'm not trying to let Jackson get it, and then they get a shot off.
And the Stars have possession.
Good D. 6-point game. All right, I'm out. Coast to coast. Coast to coast.
Taking that ball inside.
Coast to coast, excellent A+. Oh, by the way, my jump shot is Steve Nash's jump shot, and it has quick on it. So, you know what I'm saying? That's how you master jump shots. I went inside of practice mode for like an hour, learned all the Steve Nash jump shots. I even have his pull-up jumper winning. So, I'm good.
Dang.
If they throw it all the way over here, I'm taking it.
Here's Ellis.
Nah, it ain't that easy. Dang, nice little pick. Oh my goodness! That did not just happen. Right over Cody Zeller. Dang.
All
right, I'm on fire. So, I guess.
That's what those alley-oops do, though. All right, let's go over to the sideline with Doris Burke.
Oh, hey, Kevin, thank you for not giving me that turnover. Apple turnover.
He made it clear that their offense needed to run through the captain. On the days when he gets going, he can be a huge contributor. And coach is obviously hoping this is going to be one of those days.
Kevin, yeah, we putting the pressure on, brother.
Hands out as this game develops.
Thanks, Doris. Here's Len after the made shot from Zeller. Like at six.
Come on, don't let Muhammad shoot.
No good on the triple. The elites leading by eight.
Come on, I'm right here. All right, I'll go to my circle.
And here's Oladipo. He feeds it to Porter.
Come on. Pass me the ball. Thank you. Uh-oh. Porter. Ah, Porter. I'm supposed to pull it. I don't know why you ain't pull it, Porter.
Definitely, I think he should have converted that one.
Hell, that was a nice pass, though. Who am I guarding? Yo, the blue drink was going everywhere. Ah, Alex Lynn. That's cool. We can rap with that. I ain't tripping.
Been pleasantly surprised with how well this kid's been playing.
Well, not a guy penciled in among those.
Don't let him score for the rest of this quarter. Right, okay. So does that mean that I'm staying in the whole first quarter or? Nice pass. Noel for the jump shot? With the shooter's roll? We gotta watch this replay. Expanding his range. Look at him. Alright, good boy.
The Stars trail by eight.
So, cookies. Pew. Yeah, I give it off to Noel for the dunk. Why not? I don't need to score no more points. They said all I had to do was score 10 points. So why not get my assist early? Simple. Snapping out there. Yo, also, I do see that speed is a little bit of a difference this year. With this next gen, because I be burning dudes out on the break. Uh-oh, cookies. Yep, it don't matter, right?
And here's the fast break.
Yeah, why not? Oh. Oh. Whoa. That was crazy. Just wanted to point that out. Oh, they sent me up.
And a new group getting ready now. This is
you.
Olenek, he's checked in for Noel.
All right, that's cool. I need some time off anyway. But they told me not to let Jackson Ellis score for the rest of the quarter. Like, how do I do that if I don't stay in the game? Doesn't make any sense. But I'm just going to sit here for the 2 minutes. I guess I'll cut this out and then be right back. Oh, I know why they took me out. MCW in the game. He was like, eh. MCW ain't going to turn up, so. I woke up in a new Bugatti. Ooh! 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 Oh, did y'all see that? Yeah, this staying in. Oh, this is staying in. These dudes need the time. Bro. Dang, that's crazy.
You know, he understandably doesn't like what's going on out
check
there.
Check out the timeouts, man. Liking. I'm saying sit around a coach like in real life. Coach is encouraging. Coach just be standing there like. Like, y'all know that little animation rock? Like, they just be rocking back and forth. All right. Adams in the game. Okay. Who you going to pass it to? Michael Carter Williams, all the way across the court, and he was able to get that off. Nobody was able to. Okay. Oh, McCollum. Adams, back to McCollum. Back to Goodwin. Back to Adams for the layup. Hey, Noel, you look mad, bro. Look at the fans snapping. I'm just looking around now. Hey, girl. Ooh, stand up. That's right. Keep calm. What'd that say? Oh, keep calm and play 2K. Ah! Goaltender. Hope goaltender? Uh-oh. Look at the... Okay. Dang. Yo, this is a little dope. Look at the cameraman. What up, cameraman? Look at that shot clock. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, in the post. Not putting the moves on him. All right, what's going on here? McCollum over to Carter Williams, over to Goodwin. Goodwin goes in. He shoots. He scores. Should have been an and one, but. All right, let me just watch the game. Trey Burke comes down the court. Puts on the moves with the spin moves. Passes it over to Franklin. Franklin sits there. He thinks about it. He fakes passes. He gives him a jab step that would kill anybody else. Caldwell Pope passes back to Burke. Burke pulls a three and misses. We're going back down the court. Plumlee grabs the rebound. We're off. McCollum going down court. 13 seconds left on the shot clock. He puts on the moves. Little crossover. Give him a little head fake. Inside, pass out to Adams. Out to Goodwin. Goodwin drives. He loses it. Goldberg just stands there. Burke just comes down court and pulls the full court. Yo, ain't that how they beat up? They be snapping. I be listening to like the radio shows when I can't watch the Sixers games. They be spazzing. But yeah, I think I did pretty good. It's the end of the first quarter. And let's see, start of the second quarter. Okay, like the shot at the court, but can y'all get a shot of me? I'm over on the bench. Yeah, I'm still here. All right, well, let me come in the game. All right, he only got one assist, so that's cool. All right, I got a good grade for something. Talk about being the center of the media
universe. Well, Steve, I even saw some cameras flashing Porter. Before the game taking That's all. Pictures of you, my friend. You've reached Porter. Celebrity rock star status even in your understanding.
All right, I need to go for assists and rebounds this quarter. Really, New York is the Mecca, you know what I'm saying? Just to get my my draft stock up. Just got to make sure I don't be throwing no shortage of bad passes. To get to learn about the league and what all Uh-oh, Muhammad drives. He kicks it. Oh, we out on the break. On the court for the Stars. Ellis is out there with McLemore. Then there's Muhammad. And there's Bennett. And it's Land in at the final. Oh, how did I get that one? Ooh. He spun me on that one. Now here's Ellis. Still getting warmed up offensively. No buckets yet in the game for him. McLemore, the pass to Ellis. Nice double team. Come on, Oladipo. Nice pass to McLemore, but he misses. Okay. All right. Let's see what we got here. Uh-oh. Porter. Porter, what you doing? Porter kicks to Oladipo. Ah, bad call for pass. You're right.
Oladipo's got nine. You know, you can see his talent for scoring.
Yeah, that's the scouting report.
Come on, what you got? What you got? Up to it at this point. Cross court passes and nobody's tipping him?
Hobbit with it. He feeds it to Land.
Get big in the paint next time. Pulls it in. Porter. Okay, you got it. It's your world. Just don't nobody want to pass to me. Elite
lead. Well, I tell you what, I need to see some more assertiveness out of these defenders. They're not getting the job done.
Yeah, that's 10 of the last 12 points they've allowed.
Oh, cookies.
Right. Here we go, all alone, and here they go.
And, oh, he botched the layup. Boy, I tell you what, guys. You're messing up my assist game here, brother.
I'm surprised he wasn't able to power that through the defense.
Muhammad dishes to Ellis. Ellis draws the double. He kicks
Come
it to
on. What is Anthony Bennett going to do? He can't dribble.
To stop the drought.
Obviously can't shoot. Come on, we out.
Tough game for him. Yeah, all the scouts watching. Not the performance he was hoping for.
Dang. Anthony he made Bennett, me pick up my dribble. Out of UNLV. It's not like me.
Wasn't expected to play here at the rookie showcase.
Come on,
after
we're going
to
get this.
Undergoing left shoulder surgery, but I guess
oh, man. Oladipo wide open for three. Cash. Let's go. Game time, baby. You seen him?
What can you say? I mean, he's good.
All right, he need a timeout.
Well, it's been his lifelong dream to play in the NBA, and he's
Let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh.
And I think Doris Burke has something for us right now. Doris?
Well, over the break, I listened in on what the head coach for the
Stars Oh, there we go. Defense.
In their huddle. He focused immediately on their defending.
Out of bounds, baby. That's what happens. Come down court. Put on a little move real quick. You know what I'm saying? Nice little pick and roll. You gonna run that? Oladipo wide open. He drives. He passes. Oh, he didn't pass it back. Come on, Zeller.
Now Zeller.
Zeller. What is you doing?
And stolen by Bennett. And it's Ellis penetrating Muhammad.
You know, he seems a little further along.
Oh, now I allowed an offensive rebound, all right?
Who can defend are a very rare commodity. This is impressive.
It's defense, baby. I'll show you how to crowd him. 1 second left on the clock. Murray.
And I don't really like that shot. He can make it occasionally, but to me, that's too deep. And that definitely wasn't one.
Oh, he wide. Ah. Come on, pass back. Pass back. Pass back.
Pass to the captain.
Wonder what's going through people's head. Oladipo. Shoot it. Yeah, you should have been shot it. Cash. I didn't get the assist, though. That's cool. He got 15? Nice.
He's showing the scouts what he can do.
Ellis with it. Now guarded by the captain.
Ah.
To end the run.
Nice block. Cody Zeller. Getting crazy with the athletics. Yo. Okay. All right. I'm warming up on defense.
Here's Carter Williams.
I dare you, MC Dub. Cookies. Ah. Adams, get loose. Okay, okay.
He didn't have to get off the
Look at that. Look at that.
The big man.
All right. Let me get the ball real quick.
Lack of athleticism with that tremendous size, Clark.
Yeah, he's not exactly a smooth operator, but what he is powerful. And when he gets positioned in the lane, he can go up and get it done.
Vicious to Oladipo.
Franklin for three.
Off target with his three.
I got you, Ellis. You're not going nowhere. You crazy? Come on. Don't let MC Dub turn up. Ooh. Myrie.
He's one guy the defense is not afraid to leave open from that range, and for obvious reasons.
There's the pick.
Darn it. I should have been passing to you, Franklin. That is my bad.
Now the feed to Oladipo.
Just pass it right here, brother. I don't want that. I'll pass it off to Franklin. Darn it, yo. Should hit that.
Bennett's got three rebounds so far in the game.
Why am I sticking Muhammad? Where Ellis? I want Ellis. Gotta be out your mind.
There's 42 seconds left now here in the second. The drive by Ellis.
Yeah, you better not try it.
Feeds it to Carter Williams.
Darn it.
Ellis draws it up to the left wing.
Uh-oh, never mind.
Get it to go. The elites with the ball. It's a 12-2 run here. Good pace.
Gotcha. Nice assist, though.
And the elites lead by 18.
And he just used
I think I showed what it takes. I think my draft stock should be pretty good.
Ellis outside.
Nice move. All right, we got 5 seconds left. It's time for me to turn up.
Adams has got eight.
Boy, they keep hammering away at him inside, forcing that ball into the paint. Smash mouth basketball.
2-1. Excellent. Hey, yes. Let's go. I got to walk off to that one. My man got to walk off on that one. Dang, I don't get no halftime. Hold on. I thought I was already back. How am I behind everything? 2K. What's up with y'all? I just be noticing the simplest stuff, man. I was already headed to the locker room. And I get, what was I, going to the wrong locker room? All right, so my blocks is a 1. Team play is a 4. Okay, let's see. I wonder what I got to do to keep my draft stock up. Well, scoring, rebounding, and team play should have been a 5, though. I was doing pretty good. It's cool, though. I just got to keep a cool head, man. We almost up a dub.
And now we return to one of the highlights of the entire year.
All right. After I get 10 assists, though, I'm going to go on a scoring tear. Like, I'm going to just keep scoring. Like, I'm not going to have a care in the world. Oh, make a 6-0 run happen. How am I supposed to do that?
Yep. Still time to show them something. Open some eyes. And, you know, that's what they're here to do. You know, one of the things I noticed this year on my way.
So, Mike, stick him. Nice block.
Arena's decked out, you got vendors outside.
I got it.
With all the celebrities.
Oh my God!
Tell you what, I'm just glad I'm wearing my best outfit because otherwise I wouldn't have fit.
That's crazy. Yeah, for them to say, yo, do a 6-0 run, that's darn, that's crazy.
On the paparazzi and all those other folks making their way out.
Come on, me and you.
Because they're here, this has become one of their key events.
I knew somebody was open. It was Porter. But he missed.
All that goes on in the
the Big Apple.
Uh-oh, they trying to get out. Gatorade all fueled up for the second half. And so in the game for the elites. Ew, nice shot. I'll allow that one. I didn't expect him to pull up. And at the three slot, the elites leading by 14. Put the moves on. Put the moves on. God darn it. It's rebounded by McLemore. Boy can't make nothing.
He knows that one should have gone in. That hurts.
Uh-oh, double team. Ooh, nice pass. Why am I double jumping? Come on, 2K. Y'all gonna give me a bad grade out here.
Talk about a beautiful shooting stroke. Just look at Ben McLemore out of Kansas. From the ground up, sets his feet. Great balance, elevation. Beautiful.
Darn it, I tried to get it.
I just love McLemore's potential offensively.
I like his upside as well. And you talk about that stroke. It is honey sweet to look at. And as efficient as a heat pump. No waste.
Come on, Oladipo. What is he doing?
Play off screens and be a little more aggressive in attacking the basket.
Mari. What?
Star player down the road. A temporary lapse of focus from him on that.
Come on, man. Y'all can't give me a turnover like that, though. Over to Doris Burke for an update. All I was trying to do was get a rebound. Man, hard out here for a pimp. Whew, thank the goodness, Lord, he didn't score. Jackson Ellis at the line. He misses. Who is this dude, man? Who is Jackson Ellis? Because he ain't nothing right now.
And thanks for that story, Doris. And we're just around 2 minutes.
Trying to figure out, like,
he kicks it to Oladipo.
Oh my goodness, I can't believe that. He the only player ever known to get the ball hit out of his hands and was able to pick it back up.
Getting exposed once again. How many open looks at the rim are they going to allow?
I got him. It's tipped. I'm on your head now. I'm going to start taking all your cookies. Watch me work.
Second half of play with just under 2.5 minutes gone.
What?
And yes, sir, that one drops.
That's crazy.
Ellis has got 5 points in the quarter.
You know, there's no and with any on the 10-2 run. Team is operating, then their assist right.
And theirs are fantastic. It's just beautiful basketball.
Gotcha. Come on, Oladipo. You got to shoot, brother.
Oladipo off the pick from Zeller. Baseline J on the way. And a foul called on the shot. Got him on the way up that
time. This is sad right here.
He's been absolutely.
I just wasted his almost his whole quarter. Yeah, look at that, man.
Here's Burke. He hasn't scored yet. That I'm sure will change.
Come on. Big shot Bill over here, man. Okay. Good way to force yourself in the paint. Dang.
Boy, nice work inside. Tough to get that.
Dude, I just wasted this whole quarter, like, and I still ain't get 10 assists.
And welcome back to the star-studded
room. All right, so now I got to outscore him, all right?
The top draft prospects showing what they can do as we prepare for the draft.
That's what it's all about, Kevin. I mean, that's why we're here.
And sometimes agents want to hold their place.
That's your fault, man. You got to get a ball up to the right person. Show up and compete. Yo, nice pass.
Right now for the Stars. We got Len. Bennett is up there with McCollum. Then it's Carter Williams. And it's Ellis.
Bad transition offense. How?
Caldwell Poe passes.
Snapping. Oh, my God. Nice jump shot. Let's go. It's game time, man. I need points.
Up on the board here in the fourth for the elites. There's the pick. Ellis goes in. The dish to McCollum. Kicks the land. Ellis outside.
Ah.
Len passes to Ellis. Here's Pennant.
Murray. I'm going coast to coast.
He's been doing on the backboard. That's something to see.
And especially against this competition.
Ah, come on, man. Bang down low. Where's the foul, right? Nice pass. Nice pass. Move the point guard. Yes, that's what I needed.
And some changes here for the elites. Noel comes in for Olynyk, and Porter subbed in for Burke.
Everybody isolate, man.
Here's the captain. He dishes it to Zeller.
Earn it.
Shot clock at 6. Feeds it to Porter.
You gotta shoot it. Good shot. My assist. For 3! People pump faking out here, man. Literally. Like, pump fake.
Carter Williams kicks
come
to
on.
Here's Len.
Bulldozer is looking in the paint right there.
Some grit and determination in the post. Essential qualities to have late in a close game.
Exactly. I mean, this is the time to attack on the interior and generate those easy opportunities.
I just don't understand. Like,
here's the captain.
Good move. Nice jump shot. Nice. Let's go. Yo, I'm telling you, that Steve Nash jump shot is just cash. Like, you can't lose with that jump. Especially when it's on quick. You know, you barely got to hold the flip. Beautiful. Oh, my goodness. McCullum. My Rick. Okay, never mind.
Zeller's got his 6th rebound on the night. He has not been on his
come on, man.
Isn't totally on him, but
they just know what to do, like just run right into you. Look at the passes though.
That's blocked by Porter, and that goes out of bounds. And they'll keep
so my draft stock going to go down. I got 3 turnovers, like I'm not passing it no more. It's like I'm not even getting turned off of passes though.
Poked away, and
I couldn't grab that.
They'll keep possession.
That joint would have been beautiful. Come on.
And over 2.5 minutes in the books here in the fourth. Now what's the pass to Muhammad? This is the land. A put back.
That's crazy. Good shot defense by me, though.
He's definitely turned things around in this game. I mean, he was more of a background player in the first half. He jumped center stage now.
Nice pass. Darn it.
That's terrific.
I'm never
going to
get a triple double, double double, nothing.
And Lamar kicks to Ellis. Now, here's Bennett, defended by Oladipo. Shot by Bennett. No
good. Little guy in the room.
He had all the space he needed. He just couldn't find the bottom of the net.
Going around the world, baby. You're going to have to catch me. You're going to have to catch me. Y'all see how I got 12 points from the mid-range, right?
Ellis dishes to Bennett. Ellis outside.
Darn, Bennett. Yeah, I figured that. Yo, this game is so close right now.
Not too many of those shots were dropping for him in the first half, but it's been a different story here in the second.
All right, let's see if we can change that.
They set the pick, passes it to Oladipo.
Come on, brother. You gotta shoot something.
Here's the captain. The feed to Porter. Pass to Noel. Just 5 on the clock.
Uh-oh, Noel.
Carries it down low.
It's good ball movement, though. I just can't get an assist at all.
Here comes
he collapsed on that paint.
The pass to McLemore. He feeds it to Bennett. Ellis, left side.
Goaltending Noel. What is a forced turnover? Bad block attempt. What? What the heck did I do?
Let's catch up with Doris from the sideline.
Hey, Kevin. During
all right, let's see what we got here. Come on, Cody. Nice. See, I just got to give it to the people when they roll. I've been trying to kick it out. You know what I'm saying? Because I see somebody leaking to the paint. But all right. If I just give it up to the player after they roll and reward them with their, you know, kindness. So.
To the inside. Len, good, and the assist goes to Ellis.
All right, it's cool.
That's now 8 points for Alex Len.
You know, tired legs can affect you at the defensive end.
Let's see, let's see what we got.
That's what's happening right here.
I agree, because as much offense as we saw early, we're seeing even more of it here.
Darn it, why are you popping all the way out?
And here's Porter, shoots from 14. Good.
Okay.
Jump shot.
Wow, he was just wide
that's
open.
Cool, there. That's cool.
That's way too easy.
The Stars trail by six.
Ah, come on. I need to just tip that joint right off him. You know what I'm saying? That's what I really need. Get these cookies right.
Ellis outside.
Ooh, nice moves.
To the middle. Here's Len, and he uses the glass on the
lane. Cool, it's cool. Don't worry, don't worry. Still got time.
That's by probing inside. That's what's really working for them.
And when you're doing the job they are inside, it takes pressure.
I'm gonna pull up. If you're not gonna stick it. Like, so worried about me getting to the rack. Everybody forced themselves into the paint. Leave me open with some space. Ew, nice pass though. All right, come on, let's work on some assists real quick, man. I got 2 minutes.
They set the pick. Doubled by Bennett.
Come on, Porter. Pull up. Darn it.
Rebound the Stars. McLemore's got 3 rebounds now in this one. Ellis with it.
This is like the worst. Cookies. Come on, if you can't make this. Whew. Thank the Lord. Like the pass, like the dunk. I ain't really want to replay that, though. Come on. What we got? Come on, Ellis, it's me and you. It's my world. Darn it. Oh, so close to the A+.
And taking a quick look here at the hustle stats for the Elites.
You know, block shots guys a clear indicator on the stat sheet of their excellent defense. I mean, leaving them
come
no
on, rare.
To get off any shots.
Thank you. Steals. I mean, they've really been harassing this is it right here. All the marbles. All the marbles. All the marbles. My man. My man. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I needed in here. Cookies. The homie is out. I take it. Hanging on the rim like a veteran. Yeah, I almost missed it, but it's cool though. Alright. Don't do that. I got an A+. Oh man, I need to hold it down then. Nice goal. Okay.
He thought he had that one clean, but the ref saw it different. They'll count the basket.
Uh-oh. Coast to coast. This is easy. Rolls on Anthony Bennett, baby. Rolls on him. You hear me? You hear me? That's what happens when people go coast to coast, man. Anything can happen. Y'all want to start fouling me?
34 seconds left to play here in the fourth.
You want
to
get some too? You want to get some too? Let's go. Let's go. No, don't worry about it. No, don't switch it up. Don't send me to the bench. Dang, he sent me to the bench. It's over for me, y'all. Did what I had to do, though. I think I did pretty good, you know what I'm saying? I got some steals. I got some assists, got some points, got a few rebounds. The turnovers is what's going to kill me. Teammate play, I think I was passing the ball a lot, though, because I think what they're looking at when the scouts are looking at you for the passing and stuff, they don't look at just your assists. They look at the way the ball is moving around. So I got a couple good ball movements. I was passing it a lot to see if people would make shots. They didn't make it. I did call for the ball quite a few times, so hopefully that doesn't hurt my teammate play. But this game is over, man. We won out. The Elites won it. Trey Burke is happy. I know I'm happy. We won, and the score was 87. But Other than that, everything's good. I'm gonna keep recording, so the face cams will be on the pre-draft interviews and the draft. So wait for my reactions.
Yerp, this is Siri. Thank you for watching and be sure to like this video. For more videos from this particular mode, click more videos. If you want to see more content from IKC, click subscribe. Oh, and don't forget to follow IKC on Twitter and to like his Facebook page. This is Siri signing out. Peace.